The future. The polar ice caps have melted, and the continents are deep beneath the waves. The survivors live on these floating fortresses known as atolls in this place called Waterworld. Brave explorers voyage in search of the legend of dry land, the last remaining on the planet. But the Deacon, maniacal leader of a group of evil raiders called Smokers, is determined to find dry land first. He's ensured that no explorer has ever returned until now.
It's a woman! It looks like it's Helen!
Return signal! Open the gate!
Nice and high. The kid has got my golf ball. No, it's okay. It's all right. We might need these people. Magnus. That hurt?
Yeah.
Walk it off.
Okay.
Brothers and sisters!
Hey! Do you hear them? Huh? Do you hear them? They are not your brothers and sisters! These are my people!
Shut up! Children, you pour our souls on this big, floating pile of sheet metal. The provider has spoken, and he tells me personally that somebody around here knows the way to dry land. Dry land, river and pave it and drive it, tax it and tithe it, sweet Joe Bob, use it, cruise it, fill it, drill it, and build an 18-hole monument to my beloved self.
You'll never find dry land, Deacon. I won't let you, and neither will the mariner.
Mariner. Chuck!
Yeah.
Shut the gate! Mariner, are you talking about your boyfriend? Your half-man, half-fish boyfriend? The guy that poked out my eye?
You talking about the fishy-fishy? Ooh, the fishy-fishy!
Bring me the girl. Bring her right over here, please. Hello, Ellen. Smoke? Wait a minute. I'm not finished talking to you. Do you like games?
No.
No? Well, hold on to that thought. Guys, what have you got up there?
He's got an egg-toller. And he's got dirt.
Wow, that guy's got a bag of dirt. I need to know the way to dry land.
Dry land!
We're gonna play a little game. It's called The First One That Talks Lives.
You leave him alone! He doesn't know anything.
Good. That makes you the winner.
Don't tell that monster anything, Helen.
Monster? This guy's the loser. Drop him.
No.
I don't know if they told you about me, but it's worse. You're gonna tell me where dry land is, or you will be next.
Jet gear approaching at high speed!
Hold on to that thought. You have a gun up there, Chuck. Why don't you use it?
He's gone!
Chucky!
He's gone under the water!
No. The Mariner. The Mariner's under the water. Shoot him. Guys! Better. Did I say anybody could leave even this party was over? You're dead. Give me the gun. Give me the gun, the gun, the gun. Get that girl for me now. Go, 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 go.
Where are all your guns, Hart?
I don't know. Mariner's way over here. I see him and I've got one eye. Honey? He's got guns, he's got water, he's kicking our butts. Oh. Stop playing, Mother. Find out what's wrong with this, and she's getting away! Thank you. fillet the flounder. That made me happy. We got our runner over here. The girl we need, you idiot! Find me another weapon. Well, you're the life of the party, aren't you? You're not gonna destroy my plans for dry land, you gillneck freak! I'm calling you a freak! You guys are freak. Freak! Give me a weapon! Give me a weapon! Give me something, will ya?
Keep off! Drop,
drop, drop, drop, drop! Look out! Come on, fish farm, let's go! Me and you, man against fish. Come and get it.
What?
civilization may start anew on dry land, while the mariner rolls the four points of the compass on the endless seas of water.
Ladies and gentlemen, the cast of WaterWorld.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, you might recognize some of our performers from Chicago PD, Kurt Nelson. From How to Get Away with Murder, Lon Gowen. From Lucifer, Hawk Wolves. From Grey's Anatomy, Omar Hayward. From 911, Nick Hanneman. We're doing that incredible 45-foot fireball from Secrets and Lies, Chad Mason. Riding out of the boat from SWAT, Brittany Servidio.